and all these other things shall be handed unto us. Hallelujah. Lord, yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory. Hallelujah. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Hallelujah. Thy kingdom come and thy will be done. Oh God, we ask you to look upon each and every soul that is here. Lord, let wash us and cleanse us, oh God. Hallelujah. From all
in spite of me. Amen. Here beginneth the reading of the word of God. Now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. For by it the elders obtained a good report. Through faith we understand that the worlds were framed by the word of God, so that things which are seen were not made of things which do appear. By faith Abel offered to God a more excellent sacrifice than Cain, by which he obtained witness that he was righteous, God testifying of his gift, and by it he being dead yet speaks. By faith Enoch was translated, that he should not see death, and that was not found, because God had translated him. For before his translation, he had this testimony, that he pleased God. But without faith, it is impossible to please him. For he that cometh to God must first believe that he is, and that he is a rewarder to them who diligently seek him. Amen? The word on today, trusting God when you can't trace him. Amen? Faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. The word says, he that cometh to God must first believe that he is, that he exists, that he is a rewarder to them that diligently seek him. He is Alpha and Omega. He is the beginning and the end. He is the first and the last. He is the Lion out of the tribe of Judah. I heard a lot of people say today, he is the gift giver. He gave the ultimate gift, the Holy Ghost. They stretched them high. They hung him until he died. Yeah. He did this thing for you and I. That's love. This God that we serve continually. Yes. You have people say, I don't believe in God. Yeah. I don't believe. They proudly say, I'm atheist.
Yeah. Yeah. Jesus.
I'm Christian. And I'm proud of it. I've seen his work.
Yeah.
You know, when an examiner gives the test, he's always quiet. The test taker is wondering where he is. Can't trace him. But he's got you.
Yes.
You need to know today.
Yes, Lord.
He's got you.
Oh, yes. Yes, Lord.
I don't know where God is. I can't touch him. I can't feel him. I can't see him. But I know he's there.
Yes.
He said he'll never leave me nor forsake me. Yes. He'll be with me even until the ends of the world.
Yes.
God is not a man that he should lie, neither is he the Son of Man. Have he need to repent? Have he said it? He gonna make good on his word. Two immutable things about God. Immutable. Two unchangeable things about God. true? My cousin told me yesterday, she said, you and your sister, y'all was always in a fight. Said it wasn't because we wanted to be, just some things came up. You know? Some people get you backed up in the corner, they don't even know the choice. Either they're gonna beat you up or you're gonna come out swinging. You better come out swinging. Muhammad Ali used to say, I'm pretty, they can't do nothing with my face. I'm gonna lay on the ropes and do the rope-a-dope. I'm gonna float like a butterfly and sting like a bee. I want you to know I'm Muhammad Ali. I want the devil to know I'm coming out. This means war. You can't have my family. You can't have my friends. You can't have the children in this city. We stand back, I don't know what I should say. If you don't know nothing else to say, just say Jesus.
Jesus!
Just plead the blood. Because there's power in the blood. There's power in the blood. I can't see him. You ain't supposed to see him. All you're supposed to do is trust him. The creator. The king of kings. And the Lord of lords. The soon coming king. The ancient of days. Who will declare his generation?
My God.
Who will do it? I'm in this situation. Don't know how it's going to work out. But his word says it's working for my good. It don't feel like it. It don't look like it, but I'm going to trust it.
Yes, yes.
Friends walked away. Family walked away. But he said, I'll never leave you, nor forsake you. No money in my pocket. No money in my bank account. Don't know how I'm going to make it, but David said, I am young, but there was a time that I was old, but never have I seen the righteous forsaken, nor a seed begging bread. Trust in God. Trust in his word. Oh, you can bank on this. All you have to do is give it back to him. God, you said. You said you won't let my enemy overtake me. You told me when I'm in war to send Judah first. And folks in the world look at you like you crazy because you in the middle of the test and you say, I love you, Jesus. I worship and adore you. They're like, we stabbed her. She's singing this. Or you start saying,
Daniel. begin.
Then you'll begin to pet the fur of the lion. Yeah, they threw you in the lion's den at work. Oh, let me see how she's gonna come out of this. Let me see what's gonna happen in this fiery furnace. But when you go in that furnace, God will tell fire not to burn and smoke not to smell. You'll come out of that thing, you'll be in the furnace dead.
And then when the Lord
on me and pushed me down.
Yeah.
I was asleep. And I got up and started bleeding the blood.
Hallelujah.
I'm going to say he should have never let me get saved, because guess what? He ain't had no power and authority over that.
Come on.
It was God.
Yeah.
And anything he bring your way, please know, he don't have no power and authority. He got to go get permission. And when God brings it your way, he doesn't bring it your way to destroy you. He brings it your way to build character into you, to get you ready for the kingdom, to get you ready for 12 gates in the city, to get you ready for the city that yields a precious stone, each foundation, 12 of them, to get you ready for the elders that are casting down their crown, crying, holy, holy, holy. He's getting you ready for a city called heaven. Because one of these old mornings, and it won't be very long, we're going to take off mortality and put on immortality. We're going to be able to transcend from the new heaven and the new earth.